work it in us. Hallelujah. How many believe it tonight? Somebody turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, he's able. Tell somebody else. Is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all you can ask or think or call into the power that worketh in us. Hallelujah. How many believe it tonight? Somebody turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, he's able. Tell somebody else, he's able. To do exceedingly abundantly above all you can ask or think or call into the power that worketh in us. Hallelujah. How many believe it tonight? Somebody turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, he's able. Tell somebody else, he's able.
Don't give up on God, cause he won't give up on you. He's able. Accidentally. Abundantly. Above all. All you could ask from him, according to the power that worketh in you, you, oh God, is able to do just what he said he would do. Bum, 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 bum. He's gonna fulfill every promise to you. Dun, 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 dun. Don't give up on God, cause he won't give up on you. He's able.
God is able to do
exceedingly and abundantly
above
all
you could
ever ask for,
according to the power
that worketh in us.
Hallelujah. How many believe it tonight? Somebody turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor,
God is able.
God is able to do a feeling about
this.
Above all that you could ask for.
That
in you.
Hallelujah. How many believe it tonight? Somebody turn to your neighbor and
say, oh, he's able. God is able, exceedingly, abundantly, above all you could ask for him, according to the power. Gonna fulfill every promise to you. able to do exceedingly. And abundantly above all. All you could ask for. According to the power that worketh in us.
Hallelujah. How many believe it tonight?
Oh, you baby.
Yeah.